Hello everyone, and welcome again to our Windows 7 Beginner to Advanced video training series. In our today's lesson, we will learn about Windows 7 system icons, and how to place them on your desktop. By default, after a fresh installation of Windows 7, you only see one system icon on your desktop, which is Recycle Bin. However, there are a total of 5 system icons, which can be placed on your desktop. To place other default system icons on your desktop, right-click on an empty area of your desktop and choose Personalize, and then click Change Desktop Icons from left side pane. If you are using Windows 7 Starter or Home Basic, then as I told you before that, there is no Personalize option in right-click menu. To access Change Desktop Icons in Windows 7 Starter or Home Basic, click on Start menu and type Icons in search box. From the search results, click on Show or Hide Common Icons on the desktop. You will now have the same dialog box as in Windows 7 Ultimate. So, here you have 5 default system icons to choose from, and Recycle Bin is already checked. You can make a check mark on the desired icons, which you want to have on your desktop for easy access. I will advise you to check them all, because we will use all of them in our next tutorials. In the preview pane below, you can see the default style of every system icon. If you need, then you can change the icon styles. First, select the icon for which you want to have a different style, like, I want to have a different icon for computer, and then click on Change Icon button. Here you will have a huge list of icons to select from. If you have more icons available on your computer, then you can change the location by clicking on Browse button and browse for the location where you have saved the icons. Press OK button after having an appropriate icon style. This way, you can change the look of all the 5 icons one by one. Press OK button again to finalize your changes. Now, you can see all the 5 default system icons on your desktop. If you want to revert to the default look for your icons, then again access the Desktop Icon Settings window. Select the icon for which you want to have the default look, and then click Restore Default button. Press OK to apply changes. In my previous chapter, I had described about creating shortcuts for your applications and folders. Many people do the same to place system icons on desktop. Like, to place the computer icon on desktop, they just drag and drop it from Start menu to desktop. This is not a good idea to place a shortcut of the system icon, because if you open the context menu of both items by right-clicking on them, then you will see different options for both. For instance, first I choose Properties on the actual system icon of computer. Now, if I see the properties for the shortcut icon of computer, then I have a different option window. You can also add or remove system icons on your desktop through Start menu. Like, if you right-click on Control Panel, Computer, and Users Files icons, then you can check or uncheck the Show on Desktop option. If you may have noticed, then you can see that network icon is not available in Start menu. You can add network icon to the Start menu through Start menu customization, about which I had described in my previous chapters. To do this, right-click on the Start menu and choose Properties, then click Customize button. Scroll down the list and make a check mark on network icon. You now have network on Start menu as well. So, this is how you can place those system icons on desktop. We are going to use those icons in our next videos. Thanks for watching and sharing our videos. Keep subscribing to our channel, as there are a lot more videos to come. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.